I remember one day that my father was in hospital, and I was so emotional, so very low, and I speak with him, and he said, Cristiano, doesn't matter, go there, 2-3 days, and we had difficult games, and I was a key player in that moment, and he say, oof, will be tough because we have difficult games, but I will understand your situation, and I leave you. You can go to see your father. For me, this is the most important thing. It's a part of to win Champions League, to win Premier Leagues and Cups and stuff. So I have to appreciate him because, as I told you in the beginning, what he said to me, he always did. So I have to appreciate that more.